Hi, my name is Mark Burrs. I'm the founder of Common Thread Ministries and the state coordinator for the National Day of Prayer. These little videos are just meant to be an encouragement to you. There are good things happening in Washington, D.C. You'll never see it on CNN or Fox News, or just not sexy enough. But I want to share with you just some of the insights that I find while I'm there. I was there recently, and I was being walked from the Senate buildings to the House office buildings by one of the staff members, and we walked by the train. Did you know there's a train underneath the Capitol that goes from building to building? It's amazing. It's very cool. But while we were down there, she had to go back to her office buildings, and I was heading the other direction. And right there, while people are walking back and forth behind us, I just grabbed her by the hand and prayed right there with her. People walking back and forth behind us. I don't know what anybody thought, but it was kind of cool that right there in the middle of everything, we could bow our heads and pray. It was very cool. On the same visit, I was walking across the street from the Capitol to one of the House office buildings, and a congressman that I had an appointment with later in the day, he was walking across the street also. And so I reached out to him and reminded him that I had an appointment with him later that day, and I said, I just kind of looked around and said, why don't we just pray right now? So on the street corner, easily 100 people around us, he and I just bowed our heads and prayed. There are good things going on in Washington, D.C. Come back to these videos and I'll share more. Have a great day.